So pretty much all August, Justin Bieber has been on Twitter kind of dropping hints about this new video and song where it would say, what do you mean? So let's just get to it. This is Justin Bieber's What Do You Mean?
This is a film by Brad Furman, y'all. What do you mean? We have John Leguizamo with a Black Widow tattoo on his hand. He's a drug dealer for Justin Bieber. Oh, okay, or Justin Bieber is a drug dealer, whatever. They're doing something fucked up in the rain. Introducing Xenia Deli, or whatever the fuck that said. She's our leading actress in this video. Tick-tock, 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 tick-tock.
What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head, yes.
I'm just fucking around. Don't make fun of me. He performed this song last night at VMAs. I like the beat to the song. But I've only heard the song one time. Is that oh, Calvin Klein, that was product placement. He was a Calvin Klein model this past year, so I guess he gets lots of free underwear.
Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start? First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, make a love all night. First you're up, then you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean?
So are those like murdering rapists, or are they like just like Jabberwockies? What's up with the guys in the mask? They kind of remind me of the guys in masks in the... There was a Diplo or a Skrillex video that came out this summer. It's called Burial. Skrillex, Burial. So they've been kidnapped, but they're just spooning? Because, you know, in real life, if they were kidnapped, they'd be bound up or they'd be dead at about this point. It was that easy. They just slipped out of the rope. And Justin Bieber was strong enough with his shoulder to open a metal door just by running into it with his shoulder. You gotta have tough shoulders for that, man. Cause, yeah. Extra credit if they land in the... Now, if they jumped out the window and died, I would have given it extra credits for that, cause that would take extra balls. So, okay, so they are kidnapped by dancers. Okay, see, I guessed that from the beginning. Look at that shit.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Better make up your mind. What do you mean?
What do you mean? Is something else gonna happen? I mean, I have the gist of the whole video so far.
All right, so I thought the video made sense up until the part they got into the skate park, because he's saying, what do you mean? And it's about not having the easiest communication with the girl he's with. Like, he doesn't understand why she feels a certain way, or why she says certain things, or why she has a certain mood, or whatever. He doesn't get it. It's like, talk to me, say what you mean. And then skateboards. I mean, I've seen Stranger Things. I doubt that skating is a euphemism for love and conflict, like the stuff in the hotel room was earlier in the video. But I forgive it. Overall, I'll give the video a 7.5. I think video-wise, Justin Bieber will get better and better and better. I'll be real. I've never truly liked a Justin Bieber video. I've liked some of his songs, but this is a step closer to what I like. And I don't know if his fans will agree with me on this or not, but I could care less because they like everything he does. And I'm here to talk about videos, man. So yeah, tell me what you think about this. Did what I say make sense? Did you like this song and video? Did you hate it? Tell me in the comment section below. Please like and share this clip and follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Thanks for watching this with me in my hot production band.